What's up guys, Sim Captain. Today I am going to show you and tell you, I guess, how to properly use the ECM jammer. Because a lot of people are always bitching about how it doesn't work, and this is simply not true. The goal with ECM jammer is to try to hit it before the lock, like I just did. See, the lock stops. But sometimes you won't be able to for whatever reason. So, let's see. Okay, that guy got his fucking face raped by my wingman. Let's see if I can get this helicopter going off on time. And there's other stuff shooting me now. But what you're going to want to do if you can't get it off before the lock is you want to wait till right before the missile is about to hit. And that is when it's the most effective. Just like in a helicopter. The only difference between ECM and a helicopter and a jet is that you're moving faster in a jet. So. I'm gonna assume this guy is the one that just bailed, so I'm gonna spawn kill him. I don't care. See, hit it before the lock that time, might not get the chance if this guy gets locked. So. Try to get his attention while I finish off this idiot. The guy was trying so hard. I'm not gonna be a dickhead right now. Oh, I almost killed that guy. Alright, I'm gonna let this one lock so I can show you. See, you kinda see it? Try to hit it right before, and poof! That's how you do it! Well, thanks for watching, guys. I have another video up in the next couple days or so, and try to work on a montage as well. Peace the fuck out.